Everyone, welcome back to my channel. It's me Pratyusha here. In this video I want to show you a Hollar Haul. This is a online store, you all know about it, and I have purchased some of the storage items for my home and the kitchen. Let's open with me, and it is very exciting video. If you like this video, please subscribe. The items I have purchased in the Hollar are the kitchen and home organizers. There are many items and they are also high quality but with a low price. All items are under the $50 and they come in a very good package. Let's see how are they and unpack with me. If you like this video, please subscribe. Don't forget to subscribe and like the video. Thank you. Open all the items. So this is the first item. This is a kitchen sink organizer caddy, and they all come in a very good packing. So the first item is looking like this, to hold all of the items in the kitchen. In this way we can organize the dish liquid and the scrubbing pad and also two brushes here, so that it occupies less space in the near the sink, and it can hold like 5 to 6 items. Water all is essential. Here is also one part where you can keep your dish cloth. So as it is shown in the picture, so we have a small hole here, so you can put some dishcloths here. So overall I like this product.
One small item, it is a 16-bit driver set, so it is very small. See, the small pins are here. We can change any kind of pin, and we can remove the batteries, and we can we can take it to travel also. Very minimal and it is very good.
There are a couple of combs here. Let's see the other item. This is a colorful silicone utensil set of 3. Let's open this item. These are 3 utensils that can be used to take out the noodles and all those things, and you can strain the other one. So they are really big items. They are looking good, very good. Actually they are in a big size. So this is one item I have purchased in a Hollar. This is the item, soap dispenser. I am very excited for this product. It looks like this and it is very cute. This is a soap dispenser. We can keep it around the sink, and here is the, we can fill out the dish liquid and we can use it here, and we can keep the sponge here. So it is very beautiful on the countertop. This is the really very beautiful item for your kitchen. Here is one more item, that is I think paper towel holder. This is also very cheap. We can fix the paper towel holder like this, and I think we can stick it onto the wall,
but let's see whether I am going to fix it with screws or command hooks. But it occupies very less space, that is the reason I have purchased it here. Let's open another item. This is a silicone stretchable reusable food containers covers. I think they come in a set of like 5 but different sizes. The purpose of this is, if you don't find a correct plate for this, any of the bowl or container, we can use them up, we can stretch them up and we can reuse them. And also food is an airtight container, so after fixing it, it looks like this. They can fit into different containers. We don't need to search for any item. This is a very useful item for the kitchen. They are also very cheap and really very looking good. It's a must product. Here is one more product of organizer box. It has 17 sections. I am planning to use it for my earrings. Is one more product, microfiber cleaning clothes. They come in a set of 4. This is gloss cleaning cloth and some of them are cleaning, dusting, some of them are electronic devices. Usually I purchase these microfiber clothes anywhere and they are very very useful for the whole house. So if you started using like them, then it is very easy for us to clean everything, and it is also very less price here. This is one more microfiber cloth I use all the time in my kitchen. It is also $1. This is one more item we purchased. This is a folding storage shelf from Faberware and it is also non-slip one, so we can keep all the items on top of it. We can also keep the small items here. I want to use it in my kitchen. So here it looks like this in the kitchen. I have placed the oil cans on top and also some of the items on the below. It is also strong enough. We can keep some other items also here and below some other items. It has a tall enough so we can keep move the things around. So it is very good. We can also increase our space in the kitchen area. So this is one more item. This is the over the door storage basket. We can use it on any door, so you can keep any items. So this I am trying to use it on the door over the under the sink area, so I can keep my all the supplies here. So I am trying to keep one small glass container and along with some microfiber clothes. Actually this is not tall enough to hold the spray bottles and all those things, so I have kept these towels and glass container here. This is also one good storage idea. One nail polish. This is very beautiful color and it is also SE brand, so this is one item I have purchased in Hollar. One other item we have purchased is this microfiber duster. It is looking like small, but we can extend it like in a bigger size. I have chosen this microfiber dusting cloth because we can wash them after the usage. So with this, by using this, we can also clean the fans or any other not reachable area. So this is very tall. So in this way we can clean this fan. It is very useful item while dusting our home. This is a shoe rack that I have purchased in the Hollar. It has 2 layers, so we can keep the shoes in the top layer and in the bottom. It comes in a loose items, so we need to fix them. It is also easy. This is fixed by my son and we can keep the shoes in this way. So I have kept only for like three pairs. Maybe we can keep more than this. So it is also very good organizing product and it is also very easy to assemble and it is very cheap. So So I like this item a lot. Thank you for watching. I will see you in the next video. Bye bye. Please subscribe.